The shooting occurred in Juan Diaz Covarrubias, outside the city of Hueyapan de Ocampo, in the Mexican Gulf state of Veracruz on Friday. People were attending a children's birthday party at a restaurant when a group of gunmen wearing masks and armed with AK-47 assault rifles attacked. The gunmen opened fire on the crowd, killing two men and a boy.